Hello, hello, ladies and gentlemen. We are on Chris and Connor do gameplay on the new end game Pablo Ventura. Now check it out. I am a huge fan of Pablo Ventura. I know people don't watch the Magics. I know. But listen, since I live here, so I seen him play IRL like multiple times, yada yada. I go to a lot of Magic games, but this man's the truth, you know. He run Rookie of the Year and I feel like nobody even cared, but this man's the truth. His skill level is just, it's through the roof for what he's able to do. But shout out to 2K for recognizing that and giving him an end game, because it's well to deserved. But look, small forward, power forward, it's end game. So he's 6'10". Ooh, I don't know what his wingspan is. I hope it's like 7'1 or something. But end game, 99 everything. Actually, 99 everything. 100 on probably on all the tendos. Not all the tendos, but most tendos. Important tendos. And then the 64 Hoss, you know? Everybody say they don't like the end games because of their skin. Last year, I had more fun with the end games. This year, yeah, I don't know if I'm going to have that much fun with the end games. But hey, man, let's go check out the 6 hot spots. Ventura. Look at his hair move. Now, the end games, they always have the same sigs. That's what it is. They say they're always skins because they have the same sigs for everything. And obviously, last year, it's just a more fun game all around. But it's funny because, you know, like, Pablo's, like, dumb cheap, I think. I think he's, like, 200K. So, I think that's so crazy about, like, and since Victor came out, so it's just, like, You know how people are when it comes to certain cards. Even though somebody won't sit there and use Victor, they'll still be like, oh, he's better and get him. He is better, though. But I'm saying, like, they'll just get him and won't even use him. But I'm not going to use Victor. I'm going to use somebody else that's cheaper. That's going to still get right. You feel me? But enough is enough. Ooh, look how fast this damn shot is, bro. Let's get to the game.
All right. We see Victor. We see Taco. Big Z, Tracy McGrady, and Luca. That's gonna be the Pablo show. You feel me? And having Big Z on us, he doesn't have a really good lateral quickness. So we're gonna see what he's gonna do to adjust to that. You feel me? But we gotta win the tip off first. Never do.
Stupid.
Just still. I mean, we could just give it to KD in the corner. Now, KD catching and shooting, it's kind of nice.
Stupid.
Good steal, Durant. Get Paul on this pick and roll situation. Hold on, look, jab. Hold on, get him again. Chill. Yeah, made him step up. Come on, you know how fast that shot is. Yo, Big Z, you kind of close, bro. Hey, playing me kind of tight.
Nope.
That's like his fourth or fifth backdoor cut. Like, come on, man. Pablo. They tried me on that shot. It was a little load up, but it's all right. We ain't worried about that too much. We got the ball back. He reached twice on us. It's okay. We get our dunks. Oh yeah, fade me. Easy money. Good shot. I left him just to see if he can green it. Get him with a crossover. Grab him. Green.
Come on now.
Oh dog. My god. I am really selling some of these shots. It's okay though. Cause we're gonna green that one. It's okay though. Reloads are always better. Oh bro, you gotta chill out on the reach it, man. You gotta chill. Oh, I didn't speed boost. It's okay.
Toasty!
Come on now. Come on, baby. I thought he was gonna jump for some reason. I don't know why. Ooh. No stamina is crazy. Got him off his feet. Come on, man, Taco, you gotta do better than that. You gotta do better than that, Taco.
Now, I know. Usually, I run more unlimited games than that, you know. That's like one unlimited game, first quarter type shit. You know, I usually get right back into it. But for some reason, I'm like, man, you know, nowadays, all people do is play co-op. So I'm like, let me just go ahead and just run it up in triple threat real quick with that boy Pablo, man. Maybe get like one or two games of triple threat in and see what's cracking. Let's get to it. Invincible. Hey. Look at my boy on-balling me though. You feel me? Like that's commitment. That's true work. One shoulder charge into the post fade. Good board, Victor. Got him off his feet. Come on, we go to the bottom. Grown man strength. That was open too. Chill. You ain't gotta reach. Why he giving me this shot though? I will take this midi. I will not dunk the ball. Chill. Ooh, good move. Flick back. Didn't let him shoot, did it? Chill. Oh yeah, come on now. You're not getting that still. Trey fade me. Oh, that was too clean. Green. Oh, fraud. Yeah, good job, because I thought about shooting it. I really did. I want a green in his face. But.
Nope.
Damn. Got my shit at 8.
Like, it's just so random. Oh yeah, spin off. Got him off his feet. Come on. Got him. Easter Bunny jumping out here.
I knew Pablo was gonna hoop. It was a short one, but I knew Pablo was gonna hoop. Cause I mean, you know, he got the Meta 6 end game 99 Tendos, you know, off everything, you feel me? But I would say this though, I think he's a very obviously solid, good small forward. I'm gonna say power forward. Small forward because he's cheap. He's cheap, man. But a lot of cards are like really good right now, man. But for all my Magic fans, man, pick him up, man. You gotta have that Pablo on your court. You gotta have the best version of Pablo on your court. But look, it's been your boy July Glow. If you're new here, like, comment, and subscribe. We're on the road to 1K. Shout out to Chris. Let me get on his account. And I'll catch you on the next one.